गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। सो वेलकम बैक फॉर द आइकम लेक्चर। सो लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर नंबर 3, सो लीडिंग एंड कंट्रोलिंग। सो मोटिवेशन थेरीज वी आर गोइंग टू सी। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल फिनिश द दैट पॉइंट। दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट कंसिडरिंग द लीडिंग एक्टिविटी। ओके, इफ यू वर्क इन इंडस्ट्री, सो मोटिवेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो डिफरेंट थेरीज आर अवेलेबल of motivation. So okay, so we will start directly motivation theory. All the part already we have discussed a lot, some main factors also we have discussed. Motivation, these are the theories of the motivation. Okay, but for our syllabus only one Maslow's hierarchy theory is there, and another one is a carrot and stick theory. Okay, so we will start. We will take a very short introduction about all the theories. Okay, so basically motivation theories are divided into two types: content theories and process theory. So there are four content theory, four process theories. So first very important theory is the Maslow's needs hierarchy theory. So whatever the scientist Maslow is given his one theory or hierarchy, okay, for the motivation. So what basically five factors are they have analyze. So first option is, or first important or top priority should be given to the self-actualization. Okay, so already we have discussed the 3 points. So realization of potential and abilities of person. Okay, whenever you will read yourself first of all, then and then only you will read others. Why? Because self-confidence is very important, self-motivation is very important for everywhere. Okay, so whatever in Maslow's need hierarchy theory, they have given top priority to the self-actualization. Next is a self-esteem status, whatever we are having, is it right? So this is a very important. Okay, so you will not be think on that. Okay, what we are not, okay, what we are not having. So first of all, we should try to watch, try to read yourself. Okay, what are the different, what is your status, what is your education, what is your quality. Okay, what positive points we are having. Okay, let it be, we will consider whatever the different points. Okay, but we should always be positive, whatever, self-motivated. Okay, so this is also second point Maslow's given. Belongingness and love. Relationship with our family and friends, colleagues, team members, this will also very important. Whenever you are working in any industry or any organization, so if you will get the respect from society, family, okay, so there will be also motivation. So being a manager, okay, so keep in mind our role is a, we are the managers in industry. Okay, so our main duty is, so we have to utilize that factors whenever you will work in any organization. Okay, with your colleagues, with your friends, with your employees. Okay, so these factors are very important while being a manager. Okay, so belongingness and love, relationship with our family and friends, colleagues and team member, that will also give motivation to us. Okay, now next is the safety and security. Now all the work is doing, all are working for the, whatever the we always says that, physiological needs. Okay, प्राथमिक अर्जामान सजेशन हो. सो फॉर दैट पर्पज वी रिक्वायर्ड. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो लास्ट पॉइंट, सो वी विल डिस्कस. बट सेफ्टी एंड सिक्युरिटी इज व्हेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, वी आर सिक्युरिटी, सपोज वी आर इन वर्किंग इन इंडस्ट्री, सो देयर शुड बी सेफ्टी. ओके, इफ एनी हजार्ड, इफ एनी फेल्युअर मे बी देयर, सो दैट वर्क इज व्हेरी डेंजरस फॉर युअर करियर, युअर लाइफ, सो दैट शुड नॉट बी देयर. ओके, सिक्युरिटी ऑफ इनकम. Okay, whatever the paying, the industry is paying, whatever the profit may be there. So this is also according to that payment, according to the security, our motivation is also depend on same. So we have to consider that factors also for the motivation. Okay, if you give security to income, salary, whatever the, suppose for health care. Okay, so that factors are very important and automatically this is related to the motivation. Okay, suppose if any industry is giving a regular payment, so that will be, every employee will be very happy, na? Suppose any bonus, any incentives, okay, any regular payment. So again, different facilities from their healthcare, insurance facility, facilities. Okay. So then definitely whatever the worker or whatever the employee will also motivated from them. Okay. So these are the motivational points. Okay. First is self-actualization, self-esteem, whatever they are having, belongingness and love. Okay. Safety and security. Security is also very important. Okay. Now salary, body, or you can say that the health. Employment. To have a place to live, good health, financial aid, okay, permanent scholarship. So this is a safety and security points. Okay. So whenever you will get benefit of all these points, definitely employer, whatever the worker will motivated. Okay, whatever regular salary increment, okay, as per whatever GDP, or you can say that Mahagai ratio. Okay, so that point will also very important and very related to the motivation. Okay, so this is the first area. Last point is very important, psychological needs. Okay, so now we already say that there are five needs of the human being. Okay, Anna, Vastra, Nivara, Shikshana, and Arogya. So water, food, shelter, sleep. So all these primary needs should be fulfilled. Whenever you will fulfill whatever the primary needs, definitely you will be motivated. Okay, so this point or this hierarchy is accepted by management. Okay, so Maslow's need hierarchy theory is a very, very important role in management sector. Okay, so every one of you should study this theory. Okay, so that will be helpful for your better career or better whatever the life in management. Okay, so everyone, you should think on that. Okay, if any doubt is there, you can ask me. So Maslow, this is a Maslow's need hierarchy theory. So that question will be asked in examination. Okay, this is a very, very important question. Okay, in management language. Now these are the content theories. Okay, so whatever something content they have given, same this is a already from top to bottom and bottom to already we have discussed that point. Okay, in chart. Okay, if in examination they will ask, you can write chart and you can explain whatever the point. Psychological needs, security, affiliation or acceptance of need, esteem needs, need for self-actualization. Now next theory is a Alderfer's ERG theory. Same theories are there. Okay, so something additional point they have given, existence to work alive. Okay, relatedness, good relation with co-workers, growth. So they have given same point, but they have in distinguished, they have divided 5 points into 3 types: growth, relatedness, and existence. So same theory is there, but Alders, whatever they have given, they have divided that part. They have combined self-actualization plus half self-esteem. Okay, so why? What is the actual points are given by Maslow? So self-actualization is nothing but the realization of potential and abilities. Esteem needs is nothing but something needs you have to add in first point. Okay, this is only different. So this is not for our syllabus, but it will take only very short information. Now Herberg's two factor theory. Okay, motivators and hygiene factor, they have given different factors. Okay, Herberg's two factor theory, this is the third theory. So responsibility, job satisfaction, recognition, achievements, growth opportunities, advancement. Is it right? These are the motivators. And hygiene factors, they have given working conditions, peer relationship, leadership quality, job security, okay, compensation and status. So points are also same, but whatever the methodology of each and every scientist or academicians is different. So main motto is that so every employee or whatever the personal manager should be motivated. Okay, so these are the factors which will helpful for the motivate the people or motivate the entire organization. Okay. So this theory, so we should consider all the factors of the motivation theory. Is it right? So what is the next theory? 31, okay. So our words, they have given some factors, okay, only in terms of list, or they have listed the options or methodology they have given, working conditions. So we can say that whatever the entire infrastructure or working condition of work is better, so then whatever the motivation will be there. Okay, suppose if you take one example of the IT industries, okay, so entire environment and whatever the infrastructure of that industries are very better, okay. So due to that, internal environment, external environment, interiors, okay, the aesthetic views, ergonomic view, so that factors give motivation to the employee. Is it right? So different, for example, whatever the facilities they are providing, okay, inside that organization, so that will also very important for the motivation. Okay, peer relationship, so whatever the entire industry's work, number of people are working togetherly, okay, so what is the relation in between of them, this is also very very important, and they will also give motivation to the each and every organizational member. Okay, leadership quality, job security, compensation, status, so that factors are also very important for the motivation. Okay, so Max Celan's achievement theory, the basic motivating needs are the need for power, the need for affiliation, and need for achievement. So they have given also 3 points, need for power. So they are saying that if you will give the power to each and every employee, something power or something authority, so they will also automatically motivated. Okay, म्हणजे काय म्हणतो बघा, असं हे दॅट पॉईंट इज अ व्हेरी अकॉर्डिंग टू माय ओपनिंग. ओके, सो दिस पॉईंट विल बी व्हेरी ॲक्सेप्टेड बाय द पॉलिटिशियन्स. ओके, काय करतात रे ते पॉलिटिशियन, पद वाटप करायचे, बरोबर का, कार्यकर्ते गोळा करायला. सो दिस इज अ वन स्ट्रॅटेजी. ओके, मॅक्सेलनची स्ट्रॅटेजी हे जास्त वापरतात कोण, राजकारणी लोक. काय करायचे, पद उगाच जिल्हाध्यक्ष 15 करायचे, उपजिल्हाध्यक्ष 25 करायचे. ओके, म्हणजे काय हे स्ट्रॅटेजी, काय लोकांना मोटिवेट करण्याची. इज इट राईट? सो दॅट फॅक्टर इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट, नीड फॉर पॉवर, द नीड फॉर ॲपिलिएशन. ओके, वॉट एवर द प्रोव्हायडिंग एक्स्ट्रा काय म्हणतो आपण जर पोस्ट, ओके, एक्स्ट्रा काय म्हणतो आपण पोझिशन, सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो विल मोटिवेटेड. नीड फॉर द अचिव्हमेंट, मेनी दे विल गिव वॉट एवर द दे विल जनरेट नीड ऑल्सो, ओके, टू मोटिवेट दॅट पीपल. सो these are the content theories. Now next is the process. What is the process? The process theories answers question, how behavior is a cause. Okay, how behavior is cause. So process theories gives a mathematical relation or whatever the formal relation. Okay, Victor's room expectancy theory, force is equal to valence into expectancy. Okay, so Adam equity theory is equal to outcome of person is equal to, sorry, outcome of person divided by input of person. Okay, is equal to outcome by another person is equal to divided by input by another person. So they have given equity. Okay, so if you will give equity inside the entire employees, okay, or entire organization member, so then only, then also all the employee will get motivated. Reinforcement theory. Okay, this theory explains the way in which behavior is learned, shaped, and modified. Okay, Skinner behavior modification theory. So reinforcement theory is shows that different ways. Okay, behaviors learn, shape or modify. So if suppose when people will motivate, suppose if one of the employee is entered in your industry or organization, okay, so they are don't know about the computer, okay, or whatever the basic courses, but if you will give the knowledge to them, if you teach them, okay, if they are learn something new from your industry, okay, so then also they will get motivated, is it right? So then only they will get modified in knowledge, shape, whatever the his previous whatever the behavior of that person will also change or modify whenever he will join your organization. Okay, so this is also one of the motivation theory, reinforcement theory, or we can say that the Skinner behavior modification theory, is it right? So that theories are there. Now next theory which is available for our syllabus, okay, carrot and stick. Okay, this is also very important. So watch this picture so you can get idea what is actually carrot and stick. Side by side paste your roll numbers here. What you are understanding from that picture? Anyone? काय गाडावर बसलंय मध्ये बरोबर का असं काय नाही बघा काय पेस्ट करा नंबर पेस्ट करा ओके बघा इफ एनी आयडिया विल गेट what is carrot? So this is a very very simple and important theory for the motivation. Okay, now there are two facts. Okay, if you consider, suppose you want to complete work from another, okay, so what strategy we should apply? Okay, म्हणजे पहिल्यांदा गोड बोलून सांगणे, ओके, आणि नंतर काय करणे, ऍक्शन घ्याय. ओके, सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ कॅरेट अँड स्टिक वी कॅन एक्सप्लेन दॅट थेरी. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट अँड जनरली यूज थेरी इन द मॅनेजमेंट. ओके, कॅरेट अँड स्टिक. ओके, म्हणजे काय म्हणतो, काम करताना गोड बोलवणे किंवा गाजर दाखवणे. ओके, आणि जर नाही काम केलं तर तीच काठी घेऊन ते मागं लागणे. ओके, सो थेरी विल बी ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टंट अँड विल हेल्प फॉर द मोटिवेशन. ओके, और टू डू वर्क व्हेरी वेल, इज इट राईट? So carrot and stick motivation is a motivational approach that involves offer a carrot. What is carrot? So easy, nothing but the reward. Kiwa apan mhanto gajar dej nahi pishvi bharun ghun tyala, baro ka, kaam karayche kar baba mhanun, kay nahi tar kay karayche, ek don teen kilo ghun gajar dej, asa kay ka concept nahi. Okay, only they have given name. Okay, what is a carrot? Kay godu bolun kaam karun ghene kiwa kay tari tyala lalas dakhavne, is it right? Ata ithe kay ka tya baslela manus aahe, kay distey chitramadhye? हां, ते गाजर पुढं धरलंय गोड्याचे, बरोबर आहे, त्याच्यावर बसलायचे अजून. ते गोड्याला काय वाटतंय, पुढं गाजर मिळतंय 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 म्हणून ते पुढं जाणार आहे. ओके, नाही दिलं तर मागे काटे घेऊन आहेच. ओके, सो दिस इज अ वर्क कम्प्लिशन स्ट्रॅटेजी. सो कॅरेट इज नथिंग बट अ रिवॉर्ड ऑर फॉर एनी गुड बिहेवियर. ओके, वी कॅन से दॅट. अँड स्टिक ए निगेटिव्ह कॉन्सिक्वेन्स फॉर द प्युअर बिहेवियर. एखादं काम चुकार असेल तर काय करू दे, त्याला तिथं ती गरजच आहे. ओके, सो that is also very important strategy. Okay, carrot and stick. So negative consequences for the poor behavior. Okay, now this approach should be accepted by the management. Okay, or whatever, whenever you will become a manager, so that factor is very important. Okay, म्हणजे काम चुकारपणा जर होत असेल, ओके, काय तरी, तर तिथेही तुम्ही ऍक्शन घेतली पाहिजे. देन अँड ओनली यू विल गेट अ इन बेटर मॅनेजर लिस्ट. ओके, सो दिस फॅक्टर इज ऑल्सो important. So carrot, a reward for good behavior. Suppose what is we in terms of carrot is nothing but suppose you will give the bonus to that employee, suppose you will give a regular salary. So whatever you have given on paper, okay, so this is a regular, म्हणजे ते तुम्हाला पेमेंट द्यावंच लागणार आहे. बट मोटिवेशन सर जास्त काम करून घ्यायचं असेल तर काय असेल, गोड बोलणे असेल त्याला, ओके, इट्स इट राईट. किंवा समथिंग अवॉर्ड असेल इन एव्हरी इंडस्ट्री ऑर ऑर्गनायझेशन, ओके, देअर आर अवॉर्ड सेरेमनी, ओके, म्हणजे प्रत्येक वर्षी इंडस्ट्रीमध्ये असतं बघा, ते इंडस्ट्री असो ऑर्गनायझेशन असो, फंक्शन्स असतात, काही कल्चरल इव्हेंट्स असतात, त्याच्यामध्ये काय करणे, रिवॉर्ड देणे, एखाद्याला अवॉर्ड देणे. सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो गेट द वन एरिया ऑफ द मोटिवेशन. Is it right? So stick also, if stick is required, so you can use also stick. एखादा म्हणत असेल माझ्या पाहुण्याची इंडस्ट्री आहे, काय करतो पाहुण्याची इंडस्ट्री असून घरी घेऊन जा पाहुण्याला म्हणणे, ओके, पण काम हे झालंच पाहिजे. सो विदाउट एनी वर्क सो वी विल नॉट कम्प्लीट द एंटायर वर्क, ओके, म्हणजे 100 लोकांचं काम आहे, 100 लोकांनी काम केलं तरच काम पूर्ण होणार आहे. एखाद्याने जर नाही केलं तर दॅट विल बी एम्प्टी, ओके, विदाउट दॅट वन वर्क पर्सन, ओके, वन वर्क ऑफ दॅट वन पर्सन विल इनकम्प्लीट एंटायर वर्क, ओके. सो दॅट फॅक्टर इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट, ओके. सो समथिंग फॉर एक्झाम्पल, ऑल दी स्टुडंट हॅज गिवन द डाटा, ओके, सो आय थिंक फ्रॉम लास्ट 7 to 8 months फ्रॉम TPSL वन मेसेज आय हॅव गॉट, ओके, सो फ्रॉम लास्ट 6 or 7 months TPO हॅज ॲक्सेप्टेड, सॉरी काय म्हणतो आपण त्यांना, रिक्वेस्टेड डाटा, ओके, वॉट एव्हर द स्टुडंट डाटा, किती लोकांनी दिला, काय लोकांनी पहिल्या दिवशी दिला, ओके, काय कार्यकर्ते असे आहेत अजूनही देतातच, ओके, त्यांना कुठं आता ते पुरातच वाहून जायचं राहिले ते चुकून असं म्हणावं लागेल, ओके, म्हणजे हे लोक असतात ह्यांना स्टिक वापरावी लागते, ओके, म्हणजे काय त्याच्यामुळे काय होते, 100 लोक 1000 लोकांनी दिलं पहिल्या दिवशी दिलं, पण 6 महिने न देणारे पण काय असतात लोक, त्याच्यामुळे काय होते, एंटायर वर्क विल बी स्टॉप. सोल्युशन हे बी देअर बट दॅट विल बी ऑल्सो कन्सिडरिंग वॉट एव्हर द टाईम, ओके, म्हणजे ह्या गोष्टी अशी जे काय जे मुद्दामपणा करतात किंवा आता मला काय मला काय कोणाला काय म्हणायचं नाही बरं का, पण दॅट इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट, ओके, म्हणजे कोण की वॉट एव्हर द बिहेवियर ॲक्च्युली बिहेवियर ऑफ दॅट पर्सन, ओके, दॅट विल ऑल्सो गेट मॅटर, ओके. मी नेहमी सांगतो बघा आयुष्यात हेच काम व्हायचं आहे, ओके, कोण काय बांधून घेऊन जात नाही कुठेवर जाताना, ओके, कोण आलेही नाही, ओके. सो वी शूड लाईव व्हेरी सिम्पल लाईफ, ओके, डिफरंट रेग्युलेशन रूल्स, ओके, वॉट एव्हर द रिस्पेक्ट, सो ऑल दी फॅक्टर्स वी शूड कन्सिडर, देन एन दोन देन ओनली आवर लाईफ विल बी फुलफिल, ओके. सो नो वन विल बी अनहॅपी फ्रॉम आवर साईड, दिस विल बी द आउटपुट ऑफ आवर लाईफ, ओके. एवढंच काय म्हणतो आपण, मर्म, जीवनाचं मर्म असेल, ओके, नाहीतर उगच आपलं दांडपणा करणे, दाडापणा करणे, असे हजारो असतात फिरतात तुम्ही बघता इकडे तिकडे, कोण त्यांना चांगलं म्हणत नसते, ओके. सो दॅट फॅक्टर ऑल्सो कन्सिडर्ड इन द धिस मोटिवेशन थिअरी, ओके, म्हणजे एम्प्लॉय असे असतील त्यांना काय करायचं हे दॅट डिसिजन विल ऑल्सो हेल्पफुल, ओके, हे बंधन असतात काय. सो whenever if you require stick, so you have to take a stick, okay, whenever you will require award, reward or carrot, so that time also you will give, okay. So this is a management strategy, so we have to learn from this thing, okay. So carrot and stick theory will also will be asked in examination, so think on that. So remember this. And this will change your life also. So that is a very important theory. Okay. So next point, leadership style. If any doubt is there in motivation theory, you can ask me. Now next point is a leadership style. Okay. So what is leadership? Leadership style. Okay. So we are studying leading chapter. Okay. Leading and controlling. Okay. So actually we are studying in leading point, so next point is a leadership style. So what is a leadership style? Refers to a leader's characteristics, behavior when directing, motivating, guiding, and managing group of people. Is it right? Now, our main role of study this subject is so you will become a good director, good motivator, good guide, okay, or good manager. Okay, so this is our main target. But what is the output of that? So leadership. Okay. Whenever you will accept all the point directing, motivating, guiding, managing, so you will get a leadership quality and whatever the your style. Okay. Style mein ek komada panne mein style. Okay. That will also style. Okay. But this is your personal style. But your work style is also very will matter. Is it right? So what is actually work style? Is it right? So a leadership style is depend on characteristic behaviors when directing, how you are directing the entire industry, organization, people, family, colleagues, friends. Okay, so that will also get a idea about leadership of that particular person. Is it right? So leadership style is depend on how we are or you are directing entire work. Okay, motivating, how you are motivators. Okay, येतात आता एखाद्याला सवय असते बघा नमस्कार म्हणून जायची, तर दॅट विल दॅट पीपल विल ॲक्सेप्टेड बाय सोसायटी ऑल्सो. ओके, म्हणजे एखादा ते बघा एक मध्ये मी कुठेतरी ऐकलं होतं बघा की अशी बऱ्याच लोकांना सवय असते काय येतात आता सगळ्यांना गोड बोलतात पण ती लोक कधीच विसरत नाहीत कोणाला. ओके, सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो बिहेवियर ना. सो हाऊ वी आर मोटिवेटिंग देम, एखाद्या जर तुम्ही सकाळी गुड मॉर्निंग म्हटला, गुड आफ्टरनून, ओके, रामकृष्ण हरे, राम राम काय असेल ते. Okay, so that will also be a motivating point, na? Is right. So this is also our culture. You are showing your culture also. Okay, so apart from that, leadership style is also getting very well weightage of that leadership quality. Okay, so everyone think on that. Our entire behavior, our characteristics. Okay, so that point will be helpful for our to improve your leadership style. Now guiding, suppose if you are a very well known speaker, okay, so that will also very acceptable or society mein chala kya asel status asel. Okay, but if anyone is not having stage daring, they are not ready to speak with unknown people, okay, now what will be there? So you can use the social media, na? So you can guide the student, you can guide the colleagues, your friends, okay, so your nearby students. Okay, so that point will also give your leadership style. Is it right? So this will also get important factor for the leadership style. Managing group of people, how you are managing the people. Okay, suppose you will give the responsibility of 10 friends, okay, for the picnic. Okay, then how you can manage that? Picnic la challa, tumhala jawabdari dili, he baba picnic asel kay Pandharpur, Raigad, Pune, Mumbai asel, he tu jawabdari ghe managing the group of people. Okay, so according to that, how we are managing, is it right? Traveling, whatever the preparing the plan. Okay, for example, next is the traveling media of the traveling. Okay, so all the factor is a important for the managing group of people or to give the leadership style. So basically leadership style in three terms they are divided. Okay, so before that we will complete that. The great leaders can inspire political movements and social change. Whenever great leaders can inspire political movements and social change, definitely. Okay, so there are different lot of leaders, speakers. Okay, they are motivating us. Okay, ये काय साहित्यिक होऊन गेले. Okay, साहित्यिक असतील, समाज सुधारक असतील. Okay, so these are the leaders. Okay, so with the help of that is or him or her works, they are accepted by society as a leader. Is it right? So something they have given, something they have worked in different sector, so due to that only they are the leader or they are inspiring us. Okay, and definitely due to the his or her inspiredness, the societal change is happen. Is it right? When I samaj sudharak jar naste he purvije, आता काय लोक चांगले राहिले असते काय, बरोबर का? सो दिस इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. ओके, डिफरंट आपल्याकडे संस्कृती आहे आपली, बरोबर का? व्याख्यान असते, भजन कीर्तन आहे, प्रवचन आहे. ओके, सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट फॅक्टर टू ग्रेट लीडर ऑर सोशल चेंज. ओके, आता हे जर नसतं तर काय झालं असतं? ओके, सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट फॅक्टर. सो वी विल थिंक ऑन दॅट ऑल्सो. सो युअर लिडरशिप स्टाईल इज डिपेंड ऑन डायरेक्टिंग, मोटिवेटिंग, गायडिंग अँड मॅनेजिंग दी वॉट एवर द ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल ऑर मॅनेजमेंट, यू कॅन से दॅट. नाव दे कॅन ऑल्सो मोटिवेट अदर्स टू परफॉर्म, क्रिएट अँड इनोवेट. सो फ्रॉम परफॉर्मन्स, फ्रॉम क्रिएटिवनेस अँड फ्रॉम द इनोवेटिवनेस. ओके, सो यू विल गेट लिडरशिप स्टाईल ऑर युअर लिडरशिप स्टाईल ऑर यू विल बी known, well known in society as a leader. Okay, so basically three types are there: autocratic, democratic or pre-rail leadership. Okay, so we will discuss now autocratic. Okay, first point is autocratic. If any doubt is there, please ask me. Okay, kya fast hota asel tari sanga, karan don teen divas aapli lecture he zale sutti mula. Okay, but I think this is a simple factors. Okay, tyamule kay sir tumhi mhanal ki aplo master vada lagla as kay nahi. सो लिडरशिप स्टाईल, लिडरशिप स्टाईल देर आर थ्री टाईप्स. फर्स्ट इज ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप. ओके, सो ऑटोक्रॅट फ्रॉम पिक्चर. ओके, व्हॉट वी आर गेटिंग, पिक्चर बघा बघा हे पिक्चर म्हणजे मोबाईल बघा, नवीन पिक्चर बघणार चालू करा. हां, काय काय दिसतंय इथून तुम्हाला बघा, काय लक्षात येते का? Autocratic. What is the meaning of autocratic? Huh. So what is the meaning of autocratic, anyone? You are lying. You can message, huh? मला असं वाटत असेल बोलायचं तर मेसेज करा, काय प्रॉब्लेम नाही, पण बोललं पाहिजे. म्हणजे टाईट ऑनलाईनचा हेच तोटा आहे बघा, दुसरं काय नाही. समोर पाहिजे होतं, समोर कसं आहे वेगळं असते. काय दिसते? ऑटोक्रॅटिक इज नथिंग बट कॅन से दॅट हुकुमशाही. ओके, किंवा सिंगल काय म्हणतो आपण डिसिजन मेकर. सो ऑटोक्रॅटिक, सो ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप इज अ मॅनेजमेंट स्टाईल वेअर इन वन पर्सन कंट्रोल ऑल द डिसिजन अँड टेक व्हेरी लिटल इनपुट फ्रॉम अदर ग्रुप मेंबर्स. ओके, जे काय करते बा चष्मावालं, ते एकटंच बरोबर करते सगळ्यांना, बरोबर ओरडत बसले फ्रॉम पिक्चर. ओके, सो ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप इज अ फर्स्ट पॉईंट फ्रॉम द लिडरशिप स्टाईल. ओके, हा ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप इज अ मॅनेजमेंट स्टाईल वेरियन वन पर्सन कंट्रोल ऑल द डिसिजन्स अँड टेक्स व्हेरी लिटल इनपुट फ्रॉम द अदर ग्रुप्स ऑर दे विल नॉट टेक इनपुट फ्रॉम द अदर्स. ओके, म्हणजे काय म्हणतो आपण त्याला, ऑटोक्रॅटिक हुकमशहा. ओके, अनियंत्रित सत्ताधारी आपण म्हणतो त्याला मराठीमध्ये, म्हणजे स्वतः मालक असतो तो. ओके, सो दॅट इज ऑल्सो लिडरशिप स्टाईल ना. हिटलर ना, हिटलर इज ऑटोक्रॅटिक. Hitler was autocratic. Okay, we can say that. So from his behavior, from his work style, okay, so well-known autocratic leadership is a Hitler. So autocratic leadership is whatever the autocratic leader will take his own decision, okay, without taking other group members decision, suggestions. Is it right? Now, autocratic leaders make choices or decisions based on their own beliefs and do not invoke others for their suggestions or advice. Is it right? म्हणजे काय म्हणतो आपण याला, आता आपल्या भाषेत मॅनेजमेंट भाषेत बोलायचं आपल्याला, असं बोलायला आपण लाईक भरपूर बोलू शकतो. ओके, अशा लोकांबद्दल. बट इन मॅनेजमेंट लाईक इट वी कॅन से दॅट ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडर्स मेक चॉईसेस ऑर डिसिजन्स बेस्ड ऑन देअर ऑन बिलीव्स. ओके, ऑर ऑन नॉलेज ऑर विदाउट कन्सिडरिंग द ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल ऑर आवर वॉट एवर द next level management. Okay, they are the autocratic. Believe and do not involve others for their suggestions or advice. They will not accept any suggestion. They will not accept advice. Okay, only they are following his rules. Okay, this is nothing but the autocratic. Is it right? Pin it out. Now, a flowchart of autocratic is nothing but autocratic leadership gives only directions. Okay, so in that structure, autocratic leader only gives suggestion, rules without any feedback. Okay, and follower will only follow the whatever the directions given by autocratic leader. Okay, so this will be the autocratic style. Okay, in examination you can write this also. Okay, so from that flowchart, all the idea will get clear. Okay, autocratic is nothing but only with the only single decision maker, without any considering any one of them. Number of followers are there, but they are following only the leader. Okay, so this is the autocratic leader. Now, what are the advantages and disadvantages of autocratic style leadership? So, autocratic leadership advantages provides for quick decision making. Okay, so some advantages are also there. Okay, now what are advantages? First, very important advantages is provides for quick decision making. Okay, so what is the main advantages of that autocratic? So they can start quick decision making. Okay, this is autocratic, and with the help of decision making, with the help of group, so they will lead the. Is it right? म्हणजे काय होतं, एखादा निर्णय जर तुम्हाला घ्यायचा असेल तर तुम्ही एका क्षणामध्ये निर्णय घेऊ शकता. ओके, बट तुम्ही एकटा मालक नाही किंवा चार पाच लोकांची टीम आहे. देअर विल बी द ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग. वेन ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग विल हॅपन देन अँड देन ओनली टाइम विल ऑल्सो एक्सटेंड. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट ॲडव्हान्टेज, प्रोव्हाइड फॉर क्विक डिसिजन मेकिंग. इज इट राईट? सपोज युनिव्हर्सिटी इज गिवन चॉईस. नाव दिस इज युअर इलेक्टिव. Okay, so then within fraction of second all the points are stopped, and with that char pass of jile ha yatla kutla pan gya zala te suru zala puna te chodi cha maga suru zala cc cha maga suru zala. Okay, puna ikade phone chalu zale tumche. So this is a very simple example. But as per requirement that factors are important, and as per the requirement we can consider these factors. Okay, म्हणजे जिथं गरज असेल तिथं ऑटोक्रॅटिक इज बेटर. ओके, वेन एव्हर नॉट रिक्वायर्ड अनदर पॉईंट इज ऑर अनदर लिडरशिप स्टाईल विल बी ॲक्सेप्टेड. ओके, सो थिंक ऑन दॅट. सो देअर आर डिफरंट पॉईंट ऑफ व्ह्यू आर डिफरंट ॲडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ दी ॲटोक्रॅटिक. ओके, दिस इज द फर्स्ट ॲडव्हान्टेजेस, प्रोव्हाइड फॉर क्विक डिसिजन मेकिंग. सेकंड ॲडव्हान्टेजेस इज अ सब ऑर्डिनेट्स लाईक टू वर्क अंडर सेंट्रलाइज्ड ऑथॉरिटी. डेफिनेटली. What is advantages? What is the second advantage? Subordinates like to work under centralized authority. Now here one very important point is that, so there will be no number of manager level. Okay, autocratic leader म्हणजे काय असतं? एकटाच मालक असतो. त्यांना सांगायचं, तू 100 ला काय सांगायचं, याला सांगा त्याला सांगा काम. ओके, यू हॅव टू रिपोर्ट वन मॅनेजर, सेकंड मॅनेजर, थर्ड मॅनेजर. दिस इज द बेस्ट जॉब काय. Is it right? But in autocratic leadership, the subordinates like to work under centralized authority. Okay, ek malak asel tar theek hai na. Okay, so that will be very difficult. Okay, whenever the number of manager level will be there. Okay, so autocratic level advantage, second advantage is subordinates like to work under centralized authority. Third advantage is that confidential matters can be kept secretly. Is it right? So whatever, whenever, because there is no any another group, na, direct one person to the last person. Okay, there are no any central person. So then and then only there will be no any leakage. Is it right? So whatever the secrecy or whatever the confidential matter will be divided. Sorry, safe. Is it right? I mean R&D sector, okay, research and development, or in defense sector. Now there are some safety or some confidential matters are there. Okay, when you take just manager, suppose if you have visited the military, whatever the military area. Okay, so there will also some confidential levels are there. Okay, म्हणजे तुम्ही आता बार्क असेल, बार्टी असेल, सॉरी बार्टी म्हणतो बार्क, बाबा ऑटोमॅटिक रिसर्च सेंटर, तारापूर, मुंबई, सपोज यू हॅव विजिटेड इन पास्ट. ओके, सो यू विल गेट आयडिया. ओके, त्याचं कॉन्फिडेन्शियल लेवल काय असते. ओके, ओनली व्हेरेवर द कॉन्फिडेन्शियल ऑर सिक्रेट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. ओके, देअर विल बी यूज ऑफ ऑटोक्रॅटिक लीडर्स आर इम्पॉर्टंट. Okay, so confidential matter can be kept with the help of autocratic leadership. This is advantage. Next and last advantage of autocratic is less competent subordinates are required. Definitely. Why? Because they are only directing. Okay, only one director here. Okay, so due to that, there is no need to give subordinate level. The manager asel, the sub-assistant manager asel. Next, whatever the supervisor, then whatever the senior worker. So there are the less hierarchy. Okay, or we can say that the horizontal or a wide span, we can say that narrow span, wide span. So only due to the less manager level that autocratic leadership is a very important. So whatever the less competent subordinates are required. Now these are the advantages, and these are advantages of autocratic style or leadership. Subordinates are not informed about why they are asked to do a particular work. Okay, now one way we can say that. Okay, now autocratic leadership is nothing but the one way decision making. Okay, jara sangitle jara vicharat basaj nahi. Okay, now this is a drawback or disadvantage. Is it right? Subordinates are not informed about why they are asked to do particular work. They are not allowed to ask whatever you have given any work. So only you are dealing with completion of work. Okay, ka dile, asas ka dile, malas ka dile, that will be not accepted. So this is a disadvantage. Subordinates are forced to follow the direction. Definitely. Only if Hitler is there or whatever the autocratic is there, definitely subordinates are forced. Okay, but you can't say that. One way there is there. So that is a disadvantage. Is it right? Now depends entirely upon the efficiency of the leader. Definitely. Okay. How leader is there? Okay, what is the personality, what is the behavior, what is the knowledge of that particular manager or leader, according to that only entire output is depend on that person. Is it right? म्हणूनच काय होते, काय महाराष्ट्रामध्ये घटना झाली तर ते मुख्यमंत्र्याला राजीनामा द्यायला लागतो. कुठे इलेक्शन मध्ये पडलं तर ते जिल्हाध्यक्ष आधी राजीनामा देतं, बरोबर का? सो दॅट इज अ काय म्हणतो आपण त्या ह्युमॅनिटी. ओके, ऑर वॉट एव्हर इथिक्स, नैतिकता. हा, सो दिस इज अ रोल, the heavy role in autocratic demo. But this is a disadvantage, we can see that. Okay, suppose if any worker is not doing his work, okay, kiwa 100 lokani kaam kele nahi, ekana kaam kele nahi, kay honar aahe tithe? Definitely entire work will not be completed. Is it right? So depends entire efficiency upon the efficiency of the leader. So entire leader is responsible for entire work, then due to that only leader is strict, we can say that. Okay, mai sagi jawabdari jar failure che asel tumchyavar asel tar you will get a very serious about that matter. Okay, so this is a disadvantages of the autocratic leadership. Advantages, why? Mai kiwa for example you can say that. So if leadership style autocratic leader is there, okay, so what is the responsibility of his or her? Okay, suppose any failure, so entire top level manager will not ask to
next level. Okay, they will always blame on that autocratic leader. Okay, so this is the only responsibility. So you can say that this is a disadvantages. Okay, म्हणजे काम चूक करणारा दुसरेच आहे, सबऑर्डिनेट न चूक करणारा आणि दॅट आउटपुट विल ऑर व्हॉट एव्हर द ब्लेम ऑफ दॅट ऑन द ओनली
काय म्हणू फोटो होत हां ओनली ऑन दॅट ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप. ओके, सो दिस इज अ डिसअडवांटेज. क्रिएटिव्ह आयडिया इज नॉट युटिलाइज. ओके, वाय क्रिएटिव्ह आयडिया इज नॉट युटिलाइज? एक मिनटा, विच फिल्म आय हॅव watch it like this. Suppose if any knowledgeable person in subordinate level, okay, but they will not accepted any idea, any innovation from the next level, okay, they will only follow, they will only give the direction. Okay, म्हणजे एखाद्याने म्हणलं असेल इथून पंढरपूरला जायचंय, ओके, तर तो लीडर सांगणार पंढरपूरला जाताना कुठून जावा तुम्ही, गोपाळपूर वरून पंढरपूरला जावा. ओके, किंवा एखादा काय म्हणाला असं काशेगाव मार्गे पंढरपूरला जावा, एखादा काय म्हणाल इकडून जावा मोहोळ मार्गे. ओके, बट इफ लीडर विल गिव डायरेक्शन टू यू, यू हॅव टू फॉलो ओनली दॅट डायरेक्शन. ओके, तुमचं म्हणायचं नाही इथून जवळ पडतं म्हणायचं नाही, यू हॅव टू फॉलो दॅट राईट. सो क्रिएटिव्ह आयडियाज विल नॉट बी युटिलाइज. ओके, दिस इज द डिसअडवांटेजेस ऑफ दी ऑटोक्रॅटिक लिडरशिप. ओके, सपोज एनी इनोव्हेशन इज देअर. ओके, सपोज इफ इन युअर इंडस्ट्री if any failure, certain failure may be there. Okay, but your idea to repair that. But if autocratic leadership style is included or followed by your industry, then that will be very wastage of knowledge. Okay, or wastage of creativeness. Okay, so creative ideas are not utilized in the autocratic leadership. This is the disadvantages. Okay, now that disadvantages will become advantages in next point. हे आपण जास्त वेळ घेतो यासाठी कशासाठी, हेच पुढे काय होणार आहे ह्याच्यामध्ये रिमूव्ह होणार आहे. ओके, नेक्स्टमध्ये डेमोक्रॅटिकमध्ये. ओके, लोकशाही हुकुमशाही, इज इट राईट? सो क्रिएटिव्ह आयडियाज आर नॉट युटिलाइज. ऑर्गनायझेशनल कंटिन्युटी इज थ्रेटन, डेफिनेटली. ओके, ऑर्गनायझेशनल कंटिन्युटी इज थ्रेटन. वाय? बिकॉज ओनली वन इज डायरेक्टर ना. ओके, म्हणजे ऑर्गनायझेशनल जी काय काय म्हणतो आपण कंटिन्युटी असते, कल्चर असेल. ओके, बट त्या लीडर काय म्हणतात, नाही माझंच ऐकलं पाहिजे. ओके, मग कल्चर काय असेल तिकडे? सो समथिंग कल्चर ऑर कंटिन्युटी ऑफ युअर इंडस्ट्री ऑर्गनायझेशन विल बी डिस्टर्ब ऑर व्हॉट एव्हर द थ्रेट आहे, यू कॅन से दॅट. ओके, सो दिस इज अ डिसअडवांटेजेस ऑफ ए ऑटोक्रॅटिक लीडरशिप स्टाईल. ओके, so next point is a democratic or participative. Okay, so we will continue in next lecture. Okay, if here any doubt is there, you can ask me. So what we have discussed in this lecture, we will take a very short revision, and then I will take attendance. Okay, we have started from Maslow's need theory. Okay, basic, these theories are there, 8 theories are there, content theories 4 and process theories. ओके, रिइन्फॉर्मेंट, गोल सेटिंग, ॲडम, हे आपण थोडक्यात बघितलेलं आहे. फर्स्ट थेअरी, कंटेंट थेअरी इज द मास्लोज थेअरी. दे हॅव गिवन 5 कंटेंट्स. विच कंटेंट्स आर देअर फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम? सिक्वेन्स इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टंट. सेल्फ ॲक्च्युलायझेशन, सेल्फ एस्टीम, बिलॉंगिंगनेस, लव, सेफ्टी अँड सिक्युरिटी, सायकोलॉजिकल नीड्स, ओके, ऑर फिजिओलॉजिकल नीड्स. ओके, अडल्ट ऑल्डर फर्स, ईआरजी थेरी. ईआरजी इज नथिंग बट एक्झिस्टन्स, रिलेटनेस अँड ग्रोथ थेरी. ओके, इन एमसीक्यूज एक्झामिनेशन दॅट पॉईंट विल बी आस्क्ड. ए लॉंग फॉर्म ऑफ ईआरजी, एक्झिस्टन्स अँड रिलेटनेस, ग्रोथ, ऑल्डर फर्स. ओके, ईआरजी. नेक्स्ट इज अ हार्बर्ग्स टू फॅक्टर थिअरी. ओके, मोटिवेटर्स अँड हायजीन फॅक्टर्स. दे आर गिवन आर डिवायडेड फॅक्टर्स, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, जॉब सॅटिस्फॅक्शन, रिकग्निशन, अचीवमेंट, ग्रोथ ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज, ॲडव्हान्समेंट इज अ मोटिवेटर्स. ओके, बट हायजीन फॅक्टर्स सेज दॅट द वर्किंग कंडिशन, peer relationship, leadership quality, job security, compensation, okay, status will also get motivation. Maxwell given 3 points: power, affiliation, and achievements. Okay, process theory is they have given formula. Force is equal to whatever the valence into expectancy. Or Adam has given theory outcomes by person divided by input by person is equal to outcomes by another person divided by inputs by another person. Okay, so this is a content theory, not process theory. And last theory is the reinforcement theory. Okay, reinforcement, we can say that this Skinner behavior modification theory. Okay, what point they have given? Now this theory is depend on behavior of learn, shape, and modify. Okay, so according to that, these are the motivation theories. Next motivation theory is a carrot and stick. Okay, whatever carrot is nothing but whatever the reward, stick is nothing but a negative consequences of the poor behaviors. Okay, so whenever as per requirement you will give the, you will allow to give carrot or any incentive or any reward, and that time our next point is also very important, you can use the stick also to accomplish your goal or organizational goal or your work. Okay, so that factors are very important. Okay, so this theory we already studied. So there are next point is the leadership style. Okay, so according to your directing, motivating, guiding, managing, so you will be considered in leadership. Okay, so there are basically three types: autocratic, democratic, or free reign leadership. Okay, already we have discussed autocratic. What is autocratic? Different advantages and disadvantages of autocratic. So next lecture we will study the democratic or participative leadership style. Okay, so we will stop here. So I will take attendance, so don't leave. Okay, so thank you for attending this lecture. If I have shared the study material also, if any doubt or if any not access is not there, okay, so you can message me or call me. Okay, so I will provide the whatever you from your as per your requirement.